Next pitch coming, and a swing and a fly ball. That one's well hit. Clark is after it, has to stop and look up and watch it go. It's a home run near the Pepsi party deck, over the wall in right center for Tomas Nido. He scores Guillaume ahead of him. And Garcia. And now it's a 4-1 ball game on a 3-run shot by Nido. It's even at 3 apiece, but now Savannah with a 4-1 lead.